verdadero movimiento orientando las nuevas generaciones. Llegaron los muchos en el trópico. Real for life, el movimiento sigue sólido. Pateándole el parte que no están en tu bocina. Está sonando un de verdad. De Puerto Rico, donde la vibra es otra cosa. No se olvidan ni los paris de Vigilio ni Barbosa. Directo de Bayamón, más poderosa. Real for life forever. La candela es donde se goza. Pasa la chévere. En este paraíso encuentras todo. Semillita de cultura los domingos en los bancholos. Y siempre andamos juntos los locarios. Porque esto es cosa nuestra de barrio. Entramos, ya son muchos años demostrando. Y la calle sabe quién sigue matando. El bandidaje activo, loca con el chivo. Mañana no se sabe, pero hoy estamos encendidos. La paso chévere, con todas las mami y los títeres. Que eres demonia, ya me enteré. Te gusta y sabes que soy tigre. Aquí solo yeah. Se maquina con los líderes.
Pa' mi gente de el barrio, pa' mi gente de caserío, pa' mi combo de
oh. Real for life yeah. Forever.
Pa' mi gente de el barrio, pa' mi gente de caserío.
Around. And again, it's the magic from deep. Porzingis, Green with the ball. George out of bounds. New York takes possession. .119 left to play in the first. Booker outside. Outside, George. Here we go.
These extra chances. This guy is deadly from the free throw line throughout his career. Well, this guy has multiple ways to get to the free throw line, and boy, has his stroke been on the money.
The shot in clock separated by four. Outside, Porzingis. What do you think about the offensive approach so far that we've seen for the Magic?
We've got a bunch of this game yet to be played, but they're shooting it well from the three-point line. That's got to be a welcome sight.
The other thing they've done a great job of so far is getting offense off of their defense, forcing turnovers then quickly converting.
They kick it out to Green. Puts up a deep three. From Jokic. Porzingis has got the first basket of the second quarter for the Magic. Pass to Lewis. Hayward outside. Harden outside. Five on the clock. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer on the block. And with Jokic now a Finals MVP and an NBA champion grade, he's already an all-time great.
And could go down as one of the greatest players ever. He started to pile up the hardware and the awards. Amazing what he could accomplish the next few years.
New York trails by 17. Pass to Howard. Back to Lewis. Over three. No good on the shot. He won that time.
Exactly what you have to do to stop him. That was a tremendous contest of forcing the miss.
Get to the goal from beyond the
arc. Timeout.
One of the most dangerous players in the game. Bryant is taking no prisoners on the offensive.
second quarter. We're a little over a minute and a half in. The three from Harden. The rebound by Victor Wembanyama. Here's Booker. Done by Booker.
Boy, this guy's operating like a 10-year vet. Booker making all the right.
Looking around. Shakes him. And Wembanyama outside. Pass to George. Over Lewis. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Midcourt trails by 12. And Howard with the stop from James Harden.
Well, it's Harden continuing to evolve as a playmaker. This guy, including his teammates, making them feel good.
Outside Pippen.
Here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
2 minutes remaining in the first half.
And it goes out of bounds. That one off Hayward.
Magic ball.
That looks like a lack of focus. You've got to question what he was trying to accomplish there.
And so Wembanyama will bring it up for Orlando. Defense has only allowed 4 points in the quarter. By Booker.
Devin Booker.
His second shot goes in. Off to a good start. 2 for 2.
Now Devin Booker sees a window of opportunity to get to the dribble drive game and takes advantage.
Bob Nutman forward. Out to Hayward. Takes a three. Hayward's it from 3-point range. Hayward's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Magic leading by 20. There's the Wembanyama. Knocks it loose. Stolen by Harden. They have been all four of their chances so far in this one.
First team foul.
He throws drops for Harden.
James Harden brings tremendous versatility. He can score it. He can distribute. Whatever you need from him offensively, he can provide it.
And it's the Magic's ball. Earlier, they held a 23-point lead. Booker fires from way out. It's rebounded by New York. Pass to Hayward. Back to Davis. Deflects the pass. And it's out of bounds to New York. Going to take possession.
A split second late, but almost came up with a steal there.
Absolutely appreciate the effort, though. He really went after it. So close.
Now, here's Howard. And here's Hayward.
Howard just keeps his head up and finds the open man.
Orlando leading by 17. Booker with no one around. Sinks the three-pointer. Booker's got 7 points here in this quarter.
This is as pure a shooter as there is. You've got to stay connected or it's a problem.
Here's Howard.
Well, the composure of Dwight Howard against a solid contest. Good finish inside by the big man.
To the middle.
That's how you share the rock. He does this time and time again.
15 seconds left in the first half. Here's Hayward. And Howard has it in the corner.
Well, I'll tell you, the catch and shoot, Dwight Howard, that's the modern NBA necessity. Make shots.
Davis, that's for two.
And give him credit, good awareness of the time remaining.
And to me, the way you 47. End quarters impacts how you end the game. It can go a long way between a W or an L.
Well, we've got a second half of basketball for you. We think it's going to be pretty good. A big comeback, though, is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly.
Second inbound violation.
And you could see what he wanted to do there, but that was a tough giveaway.
And I think the intention doesn't always equal the result. Wrong play, wrong time.
Pass to Pippen. And stolen by Hayward. Pulls up. Shooting their first free throw of the game.
You love that Devin Booker now has experienced postseason success. You have to have the vision to find the open man. Beautiful pass.
A drive by Devin
and Booker.
A dunk by Booker.
A one-man show offensively, and that's almost always good news for his team.
That's good. Pippen's got six.
The D just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
Hayward. And the call will be against Scottie Pippen.
Scottie Pippen.
That is his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
Yama. Booker outside. Just five on the clock. He's looking for Wembanyama and finds him.
It's Devin good. Booker.
14 points for Victor Devin Booker.
Oh, how about the vision by Wembanyama there? Always looking to get teammates involved. Ever play. Extending his range there. Pippen hoisted that one up from way downtown.
Outside. And again, he worked with the triple.
And guys, getting into a nice groove here, starting to feel it.
And this is partly what the game has become, right? A matter of pulling three-point opportunities.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
And right now, Greg, he is doing a great job delivering for this team. Productive and efficient.
And Wembanyama outside. Back to Pippen. Takes the three. And again, it's the Magic team.
Their ability, again, to stretch the floor, particularly in this second half.
And guys, boy, when you're hitting, it sure does work. It obviously opens up major options of the offense.
And it's in the
Davis for two.
Davis has got six in the quarter.
Now nice pass from Lewis, demonstrating that he's more than just a scorer.
Right side, Pippen. Outside, George. Got five now.
Oh, great decision there. Get it to Wembanyama and let Victor finish as the roll.
Davis missing. Inside. Blocked by Lewis. They weren't on the wing. He's got five. And here's the fast break. Davis leading the way. Pass to Wembanyama. For three, and again, it's Orlando with the three.
It's always a good sign when the three is falling for Davis. It really opens up the rest of his game.
Mitch Harden with the drive, and a wide open look for Howard. New York, no good that time either. And so Booker will bring it up for Orlando. Going inside, and Pippen slams it in.
Merciless move by Scotty with the ball, completely unbalancing the defender.
It's a 4-second difference between the shot and the defense. And that one drops for him.
James Harden. Coaches might discourage that kind of look, but he'll take it anyway.
Nobody near George. And again, it's the magic from deep.
3 points.
The countless hours Paul George has put into that 3-point shooting, a huge part of his development.
Harden looking it over. Hayward outside. Got him with a bump fake, but couldn't finish. Scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. Don't go anywhere. We'll... And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. Here's Orlando now. Pass to Davis.
Anthony Davis.
And Davis shoots a high percentage because he's so adept at playing to his strength.
Booker with it. Mr. Porzingis. The rebound by Victor Wembanyama. Here the Magic now. Pippen for three. Got his first bucket in this one.
Yeah, such a versatile scorer. Devin Booker, the three levels. You want to give him the midi? He'll take it.
Outside, Davis. And he makes good on the layup.
Anthony Davis.
And that tells the tale here today, guys. Throughout this game, they've been able to get the ball in tight and finish.
Pass to LeBron. Doesn't go for it. Great D that time from Davis. Booker, right side, with the fadeaway. Count that one as his seventh make in eight attempts, a scorching 88%.
Boy, Devin Booker, one of the elite scorers in the NBA. The sweet spot, the corner three by D. Book.
And stolen by Booker. Jesus, Scottie again, Pippen. The magic from D3.
This is a big time game for Scottie offensively thus far. He's setting a high bar for the rest of the guys on that end.
George has a two-pointer. Side Pippen. There's a screen. Davis has the open. George controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
To me, that's about intensity from Paul. Just fighting for that offensive rebound.
Smart and good passes,
Greg. And also gets off ball movement. Everyone is paying attention and looking to create the best shot for the team.
Booker with it. He's picked up by James.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
Here's George. And George.
Boy, you have got to love the energy Paul George is playing with. Throws the hammer down.
Booker outside. To the paint. Here's LeBron. Six to shoot. Anthony Davis grabs the miss.
Who's got Anthony?
It's George on the wing. And again, it's the magic from George.
Yeah, coming down the stretch, they've become reliant upon their perimeter game.
Boy, the three-point arc has been a major factor in what they've done here tonight. You love the aggressiveness.
And here's Booker from the arc. And that one falls, coming off of Davis's feed. Booker's got a couple of three-pointers now in the fourth for Orlando. Booker looking around. Looking to end the run. And it's Orlando with the rebound.
And once they smelled blood in the water, you could see the killer instinct take over.
And you want to save your best for last. Tonight they've done that and then some.
New York, no good that time either. There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And again, it's Orlando with the three.
Points. Yeah, they're rolling right now. That lead continues to grow.
Terrific focus on offense, and they're locked in defensively.
Good ball movement here by the match. Shots good.
Devin Booker.
How about the competitor answering? Mr. Booker put it back to the three-point answer.
2 second difference between really left the momentum.
You can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
No doubt. It felt like they were a little tight for much of the evening. Now they're in a better flow, but it may be too little too late.
Wembanyama, right side. A fadeaway. And again, it's Orlando with the three.
Three.
Now, Devin Booker ready on the opportunity to take any three he gets. That is pretty.
And so it's Orlando taking this.
That's the end of the game.